I believe that art is the only form of activity in which man shows himself to be a true individual and is capable of going beyond the animal state, because art is an outlet towards regions which are not ruled by time and space.